Okay, Assalamualaikum and good evening. This is just a short tutorial on how to find articles on Google Scholar. So I will show you some tips, okay, and also a website that can allow you to retrieve article which is not available for free from the Google Scholar. So one of the questions that I got from the students is concerning the topic on the impact of COVID on supplier or supply side. So one of the topic or keyword that you can use, okay, on Google Scholar is the impact of COVID on supply chain. Okay, so upon typing this keyword, okay, so you get a bunch of articles, okay, on supply chain. So for example, if we go to the first one, and I think I did mention before in the previous tutorial video which I provided regarding the assignment, okay, if you see a link on the right side here with the PDF, so that shows the article can be retrieved directly from Google Scholar. For example, on this paper, if you click PDF, okay, then automatically you are given the paper, okay. So and of course you can retrieve the citation by clicking on these two semicolon here. For example, we are using the APA and you can just copy and paste, okay. But how about the paper here, okay? And of course, if you most of the journals do not give the articles for free, except for, you know, depending on the issue, okay. But you see here, for example, this seems like an interesting paper, the impact of COVID-19 on supply chain, on food supply chain. So of course, if the topic on producer side, you can cover you know, as many you know, topic on supply chain or producer side. So one of the keyword that can be, or one of the issue, is on supply chain. So for example, how to retrieve this paper, okay, the impact of COVID-19 on supply chain. So whenever you extract or click on an article, okay, that is not available for free, especially the one that has no PDF link here, okay, so click on the title first, okay, and every journal article you will see this DOI here, okay, the DOI, or is like an address that links directly to the paper. So what you can do is copy this link, okay, and then open this website which is called Sci-Hub, okay. I will send the link on your group WhatsApp, okay. So this website is basically allow you to retrieve article directly from Google Scholar. So just now we copy and paste this link, okay, and you go to the website, you can see enter URL PMID DOI, okay. So you can even copy and paste the full article name, okay. For example, here you can copy and paste, okay, and usually you will be able to retrieve the same article as well. Sorry, okay, but one I will encourage you to use the DOI instead of the title name. Okay, copy the DOI, open Sci-Hub, okay, and then paste. Okay, you see here HTTPS, okay, which is the same one here, okay, and then click open. Okay, see, it allows you to open this paper, okay, and what you need to do is just click download, okay, and then you can save it on your desktop for viewing, okay. And one more thing, okay, when you look at this paper here, okay, if we go back, okay, every article, if you look at cited by, meaning if you want to find papers which are similar, or which authors are using this paper as their reference as well, so that is what cited by means. Cited by means different authors or different papers that are also referring to this paper as part of their references. Okay, so you can click on cited by, okay, and you can see a list of papers. Here it shows three papers, right? So when you click cited by, the three papers, okay, so you can see a different sources or papers that are using the original paper previously as part of their reference. Okay, so if you find that the papers, the cited by papers, are also related to your issue on supply chain. For example, let's take a look at this one. responding to COVID-19 supply chain risk, but this one is already with the PDF link, so you can automatically retrieve the article. Okay, what about this one, for example? Okay, so this one without the PDF link, so you click here. Okay, so again, this paper, you have this DOI, so copy the link address. Okay, so when you click on this bird icon here, it will open a new tab or a new link. So paste and then open. Okay, 99% out of 100, the articles that you click with the DOI will be able to be retrieved by this website. Okay, so this is the paper, but sometimes the format is not like the final version, but you can like this one is general pre-proof, but the content is the same as the one that you see online. So you can download this paper again. Okay, click download. Okay, and put on the desktop. For example, I put number 3 here. Okay, so you can open this paper and use them and use this as part of your reference list.